got something that is new, that is true. We got something just for you today.
A big hand for our fantastic backup musicians. On drums, Mario. All right. Our queen of the keyboards, Carlita. Our ace on the bass, Aaron. Our fabulous Kids Inc. dancers, Andrea. And Wendy. Good night.
Hey, you guys are cooking tonight.
Thank you. No,
autographs, please.
Oh, you guys, that was the best audience ever.
Great show, guys. See you tomorrow.
Bye. Bye.
See you later.
Oh, Wendy, you were great tonight, but, we've got to work on that bow of yours, okay?
I know.
Give him that big smile.
Yeah, and sell it.
I don't think that'll work for me.
If it works for, it'll work for anybody.
Well, maybe I don't like being the center of attention.
Are you kidding? It's what I live for.
No kidding.
I used to be the same way the first few times I had to take a bow.
Really?
Sure, but it gets easier. Yeah. Just keep putting yourself out there.
Okay. Thanks, Mickey.
Hey, guys, look, can you lock up for me? I gotta get going.
Sure, Riley. Great.
Come on, you guys, let's get changed.
People. Now, where would Billy Joel be if he didn't sing in front of people?
I don't know. Where would he be?
Probably singing in a shower somewhere.
Oh, come on, Wendy. I get the picture. You're just shy. That's all.
That's all? I mean, isn't that enough?
And everybody's a little bit scared the first time they sing in front of a crowd.
Yeah, even I was a little scared the first time.
You?
Scared? Oh, be quiet.
Well, there isn't gonna be a first time for me.
Come on, the crowd will go wild.
Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of.
Wendy, otherwise you might end up singing in a shower somewhere.
Thanks. But no thanks. I just can't.
When I first saw you,
Molly. She's great.
Well, she's such a great singer. Why don't you let her do a number in the show tonight?
We asked her to.
And she didn't jump at the chance?
She jumped, but I think it was out of fright.
You know how shy she is.
You could get her to try it just once. She'd get over her shyness. The first time really is the hardest, you know.
Yeah, but how are we going to get her to go for it the first time?
There must be a way. Let me think. I've got an idea. Nah, that wouldn't work. I got it. Listen, come here. Here she comes!
Oh. Hey, why aren't you guys inside?
The place is closed tonight.
Closed? Well, what for?
Some kind of electrical trouble.
Yeah, the alternator's totally kaput.
Yeah, it won't alternate.
What?
That, oscillator's not doing too good either, kaput.
Yeah, it won't oscillate.
I don't get it.
It's electrical talk.
Yeah, all the lights are totally dead. Except for the main spotlight.
Anyway, Riley says they'll have it fixed tomorrow.
Yes.
See you later, Wendy.
Bye, Wendy.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye, Wendy.
Bye.
Goodbye.